I say when.
Go.
All right, Overkill, Colin Hay. Rhythm first. So the general rhythm, and it is used in other songs as we were just talking about, but that's a one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. So keep your hand back over the bridge and the saddles here so your hand's not floating free, because you really do just need to anchor it towards those two strings, the fifth and the fourth string. One and two and three and four and one and two. I'm going to show you the whole chord, but you can just play the little power chords there too. So you want to have your hand close by. One and two and three and four and all downstrokes, all right? Chords. It's D. So that's an A with the C sharp in the bass. It looks like that, but we've got the C sharp doubled there. So from D, just lead with your first finger back, then lead back again to C, and do it again to G. I can't get to sleep. I worry about the chord formations. Now the next one's a very cool chord, that B minor with the open G in the middle. And I don't know if he's picking to an A sus. It's an A with a D on it. And he does a little riff. It's just D, pull off to the C sharp of the A, B, pull off to the A on the third string. It's the night after night part. Ghost appear. It's an F sus to an F sharp. F sharp sus. Ghost appear. G, and then the first time he goes on up to an A, come back another day, and it starts back over at an D. F sharp sus. And then he starts in with that little solo. First time, so it's on the D chord. From the D, E, D, C sharp on the A, over to an A on the A. The walk up, B, C natural, fourth finger, and 10th fret, fourth string, on the C chord. D, C, B on the G chord. And he doesn't do that G, I listened to it, but that would be your theme from whatever was in the Breakfast Club. That, yeah. That's what I was hearing. And then he does it lower again later after messing around there a little bit with the on D. He does it there as well. And the one other little lick he had on the G during the solo, he just slid up to the B from the A. Over that, like a almost a Hendrix. He just broke them up instead of the cool little double stop there. Say again, I'm making the whole chord, but you can just do the little power. Reach back. I'm also catching the open A because it works every time. Because I'm in D, A is the fifth of D.
Mm-hmm. I see.
If you want to give it a little more bass motion in your own playing when you're doing a solo gig with the acoustic. So, I'm out of tune.
That was cool though.